Terrain data can be added to a plan by importing the information from a text file. Home Designer is capable of importing several types of terrain data files, including TXT and GPX files. If your terrain data is not in one of these supported formats, there are third-party programs available that can convert to these formats. Most text files contain elevation terrain data based on X, Y, and Z coordinates, where X and Y define the location of a point on a Cartesian grid, and Z defines the elevation for that point. Each point must be on a separate line of the text file. Importable text files can come from surveyors, other software programs, or you can create your own using a GPS system. The Import Terrain Assistant allows you to import text files containing terrain elevation information into your model. Click on File, then Import. Select Import Terrain Data to open the Import Terrain Assistant and click Next. Using the Browse button, find and select the file that contains the elevation data and click Open. In the Format drop-down menu, find and select the option that describes how the data in the text file is organized. Each data point contains information about its x-axis, which is the east-to-west location, y-axis, north-to-south location, and z-axis, the elevation. There may also be a brief description, so selecting the correct file organization type from the drop-down is important so the file is imported correctly. Click Next for the Scale Data dialog, which shows how many data points are in the text file. Building terrain with too many elevation points may take longer depending on the processor speed and memory in the computer. Adjust the unit of measurement for each axis and click Next. Click Finish. If the terrain and data are not visible on the screen, click the Fill Window command to bring the terrain generated around the imported data points into view. If a terrain perimeter has not been established, the program will create one to enclose the imported data. Take a 3D camera view to see the results. To import GPS data, go to File, then Import, and select Import GPS Data to open the Import GPS Data Assistant. Here, import terrain data from the standard GPX file format. Click Next, then browse to the GPX file. Click Next again. Specify which items to import by placing check marks in the boxes to the left. Items with unchecked boxes are not imported. Specify how the selected items should import from the drop-down list. Waypoints have elevation data associated with them. To import this data, import them as elevation points. Other options that may appear in the drop-down menu are Marker, used to import either waypoints or track points as location markers. Markers have no elevation data associated with them. Polyline is another option to create an open CAD polyline based on the position of waypoints or track points. The points themselves are not imported. Polylines have no elevation data associated with them. The final option that may present in the drop-down menu is Terrain Perimeter. Choose this option to create a closed terrain perimeter polyline based on the position of either waypoints or track points. The points themselves are not imported. A terrain perimeter has no elevation data associated with it. Click Next to continue, then click Finish to complete the import process. If there is no change to your plan view, click the Fill Window icon at the top of the screen to bring the imported data into view. For more information, see the built-in help menu and our support articles available on the website.